slippery through here because it's just been raining.
Slow process, you just gotta keep working your dirt out till you get down to the bottom. All right, now when you finally get down to the bottom, this is when you really start cooking. Just put water in your pan. Slowly spread the dirt back. See the gold starting to show up right there? Cool. You always hunt that little ring of black sand. That's iron. It's heavy, just like gold is heavy, so they always kind of stay together. That is real gold straight out of the ground right here. That's the color of it.
Okay, cool.
Gemstones are the bright and colorful ones. Look
at this. What is that one?
This one is, I think, red tourmaline.
Okay.